Hello there and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Delta Blues Tips here, having his breakfast. And what I've done here is mined tomatoes, white pepper, crushed sea salt. On rye toasted bread. Well, I never. How cool is that one? Love white pepper. It's fantastic. On my favourite plate. I don't actually know where this plate came from. Can't remember now. Second favourite cup. Oh, God. Strong tea first thing in the morning is just the best. Anyway. This is my kind of Christmas message, this. It's all about looking after one another. I think that's what it's about. And before I go any further, Anna, no slippers. It's a kind of, it's not really a begging video. I've put a thing on the front of my channel there, which pretty much sums up what I'm about, I think. And it's the time of year for goodwill and all that. So basically what I'm saying is, let's see some. No, I'm only joking, man. Or am I? God, that tea's fantastic. Anyway. Without further ado, I'll just eat this piece of toast. Now, me being a Samaritan, it's a very busy time of year for those Samaritans. And it can be very stressful for a lot of people. They feel as if they have to have all the right things. I don't know about you, but what I've observed myself is that people think start decorating the house and everything, doing all fucking weird things. That's only the same as it's going to be last year. It's no different, man. People's expectations is that, you know, oh, we've got to have everything in, we've got to have this decorated, we need that, we need this. I'm here to tell you, you don't need fuck all. What you need is peace of mind. That's what you need for Christmas. If you've got that, you've got everything. Trust me. I've got peace of mind. And that's the secret. I'm not pretending to like everyone. There's lots of things I don't like. Don't pretend. And there's lots of things I do like. But my advice this time of year to anyone is to think about your fellow man or woman. I get lots of messages and emails from people who I can see are obviously heading for distress. They don't realise they are yet, but they are heading there. And I do try to put my hand out and say, if you want to talk about that or discuss it, I'm willing to do that. I'm that kind of guy. But unfortunately, some people don't realise. just what they've got. I think that's true about a lot of us. So I think what I'm saying here, look out for one another. It's well worth it. Also, I've been thinking and made some decisions there. I'm obviously not making a living on YouTube. But then again, it's horses for courses. You put your videos up. If you get popular, I think you might make a few quid, but that's fine and all dandy. So I'm not really begging. But I've come to do a decision. That is, I'm going to stay on YouTube and I'm going to put as much up as I can free. Because I really believe that people should be able to access this material without getting ripped to fuck by someone with a big wallet. And as you see on the front of my channel, it says that I did put these videos up with my mates, and I did. Of course, being an altruist, I want everyone to share them. I don't mind if you download my videos. Don't mind at all. Can't stop you doing it, so it's pointless going on about it. But if you do download, and you do have the means, try to give a little bit back. Spread it round and help. The more you help, the more stuff I'll put up here. I ain't going nowhere, and I'm keeping it free. I'm not going to make any DVDs to make money. I've decided that's not going to happen. Whatever I want to put out, it's coming on YouTube. It's going to be there for anyone who wants it. And what I'm saying is, if you can support me, then please try. So my Christmas message to you and everyone is, put Christmas to bed. It's a load of shit. Just be real with your fellow man. Be real with your friends. Honest as you can. Have a clean conscience. You don't have to worry about none. When I go to sleep of a night, the last thing I think about is, have I done my bit to make me feel okay? Have I gone and consciously ate anymore? That's what you should be asking yourself. Simple. Be true to yourself. Because no matter where you go, what you do, you take yourself with you. And you've got to live with it. So without further ado, I've had my breakfast. I've decided to start a series of videos beginning on finger picking. The ultimate guide to getting this thumb going. I'm going to try my best to do it slow, but I don't rehearse my videos, so it might turn out like a load of shit, but at least it's there. So it's all going to be finger picking from day one. Look after yourselves. I'll catch you later. He switches the camera off.